I solemnly require and charge you both, as you hope for joy and peace in this marriage state. Dear Fred Kirby, do you, sir, take this woman to be your lawful wedding wife?
I do.
LaWanna Peace, do you take this man to be your lawful husband?
I do.
And to do, you solemnly promise before God and these witnesses, in sickness and health, so long as you both shall live?
I